Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Sofia and today Jimmy is facing a new challenge. To start, Jimmy is not running to his regular working place. Oh no, he is running in the opposite direction. So I thought it was about time for him to work in other beaches, which seems very interesting and exciting. The only issue is that it's raining, as you can see, a lot. It's still summer, but it's raining quite a lot. So I was wondering if Jim was able to work at the pool or something like that. Here in Portugal, community pools, even the ones that are indoors, they always have lifeguards. It's mandatory by law, so I thought that would happen. Turns out, Jim ended up in a different beach. Beautiful place, but it was very much empty. And you know, if Jim doesn't rescue seals, he doesn't make money. Which is a shame. So I decided for him to survey the area as usual for a while. And then I decided for him to actually go swim to improve his athletic skill and career as well. I did cut a lot of this part in the video. So it doesn't show the entire day Jim just running around or swimming. It's just a little bit so you can see how his day went at this new working place, I guess. But after a while he actually got a promotion, it says. Congratulations, Jim has been conferred the new title of Rapid Rescuer by the Isla Paraíso Town Council, in recognition of his valuable contributions to the workforce. With speed and a word that I can't pronounce, you repeatedly pluck terrified swimmers from the unforgiven waters. Whoa! Jim can now use a special lifeguard beach towel. He got a gift, at least. Sadly, he didn't make any money from his work because he didn't rescue anyone, which is very upsetting, but at least he got a promotion. I guess that's good. It's still raining a lot. And Jim is now going home. He has a couple of chores to do at home and also to pay the bills. Don't forget to pay the bills, Jim. That's very important. It's still raining, but the water looks amazing with the sunset and all these colors. Looks very, very good. Well done, Sims 3. Now Jim will take care of his needs as always too. And now there's thunder. The weather got worse. It's time for Jim to go to bed. It was actually the perfect night to watch a horror movie or something like that, but Jim is too tired from all that running around. He didn't do much, but he was still there. He was still at work and he is very tired, so he will go to bed. It's a new day and there are a lot of clouds, but it's not raining, so it's good. Today it's actually Jim day off and he will do something that he wants to do for a while now. Jim wants to take a class in the athletic skill. It says your sim wants to take an athletic skill class to learn the skill. Visit the stadium to enroll in the class. And that's what Jim is about to do. It costs money and that's why he didn't attend the class sooner. As I said many times by now, in my Let's Plays, Sims have to earn their own money. I don't use money sheets. I want to see how much they can make with their careers and see how their lives turn out, basically. So he will go to the stadium now. I will speed up this part. I guess the stadium is in the same area as the school, and you can also take greeting cards with your Sims at the school. I had no idea. As I said also many times by now, I didn't play Sims 3 much back in the day, so there are a lot of things that I'm only now finding out. It actually looks really cool. It looks very, very nice, this build. I will also speed up this part, but I love how the school and the area looks like. It looks so beautiful, even with the clouds and stuff. But you can see the ocean. Looks amazing, really. After the class, Jean decided to go find Lupita's house. Yes, you heard me right. Because in the last part, Lupita was driving such a nice and expensive fast car. So Jean is curious because she doesn't have a job, and Jim is very curious how she is able to have so much money. Jim is very confused right now, and so am I. It is
Narfli!
wild how
Ozana!
a single Sim can live in such a huge house, right? Like it has many floors, it has huge pools, such a large backyard area. I don't know how Lupita is able to do that or is able to have this because she doesn't have a job. How
Vaso.
did this happen? And the view is also amazing from her house. Like, how she is able to do this? Like, tell us your secret, Lupita, please. I don't like the house with the red accents, I guess. Lupita's looks better, but I don't know if Lupita was going to visit her neighbors or what, and I think they will go on a date again. This time they are going to watch a movie. See what I mean? Look at that car. It's very expensive. You can hear the engine of that car. It's super loud, super, I don't know. It's awesome, really. I did not speed up this part just so you can see how fast that car is. I don't know. I don't know how Lupita did it. So now they are going to watch the movie. And now I was looking around for a bar or a disco, but then I remember I don't have late night expansion packs, so there are not much that we can do. But there's a pub, and I think they will go to the pub after the movie. Look how beautiful this island is. In this pub, I thought you could hire someone to attend the bar, like in The Sims 4, but that's not possible in The Sims 3. I didn't remember that. So they had the drinks and then they move on to another place because there wasn't much that they could do at this pub. It's a bit different from Sims 4 because in Sims 4 you can actually hire someone and they make drinks for your Sims. In this case, Lupita and Jim made their own drinks and then they moved on to another place because you could
Uska,
only
Sabina.
get drinks or dance at this pub. I really should get late night expansion pack soon, maybe in the next sale, because it makes a difference. So I was looking for another place for them to hang out during the date, and I decided to make them go to the beach. As always, it looks like they are always in the beach, but it's an island and it is beautiful, and I think like with the sunset and everything will be very romantic, and maybe they can finally share their first kiss and whatnot. So they are traveling to the sparkling sand beach. Again, it's the one close to Jean's house. Now I actually speed up this part Because you already saw Lupita's expensive car and loud car. It makes a lot of noise, but it's super fast, so it's nice that they can travel in that car instead of the taxi that Jim always takes. There's not many Sims in the area, which is perfect for their date. And there's finally the first kiss option, so Jim and Lupita will finally share their first kiss. How romantic is that? I think this is the perfect place for them to share their first kiss. They are always in this area and it's so romantic. Let's see how it turns out. It went very well. Their relationship changed to romantic interest. But for now, Jim is not able to
Now the
ask the question.
garden.
It's taking a while. I think in Sims 3 it takes a lot longer than in Sims 4. Relationships are more like a challenge, I mean, in The Sims 3, which is very realistic if you think about it. I think in Sims 4 everything happens super fast. They now will watch the stars together. That moodlet is so sweet. It says romance under the stars. Spending time looking at the night sky with a loved one makes your sim happy. And that's it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to subscribe, like, and share. And I will see you in the next part.